CLAIM stands for Community Leaders Assisting the Insured in Missouri, and we are part of a national network called State Health Insurance Assistance Programs. So our volunteers and community partners across the state assist people in making informed decisions and understanding their benefits. We provide outreach and awareness, and we also provide advocacy on a variety of Medicare topics. In 2006, we started the Medicare Prescription Drug Program. Now we really have to help people make an important decision about which prescription drug coverage plan they would like to be enrolled in. And also we have a lot more preventive health care services and new benefits that are available through the Medicare program. So we're spending a great deal of time educating people about those new benefits.
It was the education, you know, going on there, it's so confusing. There's so many plans and you don't know, the deductibles are different, you know, cost of medications, some charge less than others, so it was really good to see the comparison. There was times when I didn't take diabetes medication because I couldn't afford it. With the program now, I can afford my medication.